is the owner of that horse?
Please, mister, sir, a bad heart. Where? The war's frightened me already.
I'm looking for the owner of that horse. He's tall, blonde, he smokes a cigar, and he's a pig. Where is he now?
You leave him be. He doesn't know who rides every horse.
You stay quiet, old hen.
Upstairs. Upstairs in room 4, senor.
Hear that?
You rotten criminals, how dare you?
Spurs.
There are two kinds of spurs, my friend. Those that come in by the door, those that come in by the window. Take off that pistol belt.
It's empty.
Mine isn't. Even when Judas hanged himself, there was a storm, too.
That could be cannon fire.
Cannon fire or storm, it's all the same to you. You ever see this before, my friend? Throw it over the roof beam. That's it. Now get on that. That's right. Now make sure the rope is tight. It's got to hold the weight of a pig. Now put the rope around your neck. That's very good. It's too big for your neck, huh? We fix that right away. I have another system. A little different than yours. I don't shoot the rope. I shoot the legs off the stool. Adios.